In this video, I will show you how to write pi symbol in PowerPoint. So press Alt and equal sign on your keyboard. So you will see this equation editor. Click this slash, then type pi and press spacebar one time. So this is the way you can write this pi symbol, slash and pi. So this is the shortcut. Also you can select manually by clicking insert, then equation, and in the equation you will find pi symbol here. So thanks for watching. Comment this video useful for you.